हेलो किड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। लेट्स लर्न 10 लाइंस ऑन वसंत पंचमी। वसंत पंचमी इज अ हिंदू फेस्टिवल विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन आइदर जनवरी और फेब्रुअरी। वसंत पंचमी इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन द फिफ्थ डे और पंचमी तिथि इन द हिंदू मंथ ऑफ मघा शुक्ला पक्षा। Starting of Vasant Panchmi indicates the end of the winter season. The festival of Vasant Panchmi is a festival of the season change. On Vasant Panchmi, people worship Saraswati, the deity of art, music and knowledge. People, especially the students and the musicians, worship Saraswati with great devotion. Stationaries like books, pen and notebooks are kept near Goddess Saraswati for her blessings. People wear yellow colored clothes as this is associated with the Goddess Saraswati and the mustard crop. People visit temples and pandals, observe fasting and sing devotional songs on this occasion. Vasant Panchmi is the time when people start giving the first lessons on education to their children. This custom is referred to as Vidyaram. Thanks for watching my video and don't forget to like, subscribe and press the bell icon. Till then, bye bye and take care.